This week's Ask Dr. Duray comes from a lady who has been watching all the different protocol trial results and wants to know whether a four-drug combination, a quadruplet, as we call them, is recommended versus a triplet, a three-drug regimen. And so this is increasingly a common question. And we have just experienced the trial results which indicate that three drugs, the triplet, is better than a doublet. And so we've learned, for example, in the frontline setting, the newly diagnosed setting, that taking Velcade, Revlimid, and Dex, the triplet, is better than just using a doublet, provided that the triplet is feasible related to the status of the patient. And so now, moving forward, we have quite a bit of data comparing quadruplets versus triplets. And in this setting, for example, adding in daratumumab. So daratumumab, Velcade, Revlimid, and Dex versus Velcade, Revlimid, and Dex. And so we have the results of the Griffin trial, which show in the early data that the responses, the remissions, and the early survival are definitely improved with the four-drug regimen versus the three-drug regimen. And we've seen it with other regimens where isatuximab has been used and where VTD has been used rather than VRD. And so we have quite a bit of data indicating both in the frontline setting as well as later on in the disease course that four drugs can be quite helpful. And so what is the status in recommendations? Well, right now, using the four drug, the quadruplet, is not yet a standard of care. However, many myeloma experts and local doctors do look closely at the situation, and particularly for a patient who has more aggressive disease or high-risk disease, or if there is an attempt to achieve a particularly good response. For example, within the context of what we call cure trials, where the ASCENT cure trial is ongoing in the U.S., which is daratumumab, Kyprolis, Revlimid, and Dex. And so in this setting, you may want to use that quadruplet to get the best response possible. And so the bottom line right now is that the data are good, very encouraging with the four-drug combos. Certainly something to discuss with your doctor to see if it is or is not appropriate. However, it's always important to realize that this is one extra drug, additional toxicity and cost, and so we are anticipating that access issues and cost issues will become much more important as we look at using a four-drug combination versus a triplet. But clearly, there can be early benefit and improved outcomes.